So there I am, down on one knee, in the sand, tears streaming down my face, but these are not tears of joy. No. These are not tears of, oh my God, now our lives make sense together, and we're gonna have four kids, and we're gonna live in Seattle. No. These are, I wrap you up in duct tape, I put you on a chair, I put a noose around your neck, and then I kick the chair out from underneath you, tears.
I can't believe that she cheated on me.
So, you had the same recurring dream last night.
I'm sleeping with our couple's therapist.
You're a mess, Greg.
Mom, I'm not a love addict. It's totally normal to get emotional during a romantic comedy.
Hey, man, thank you so much for coming. This is cool.
Yeah.
Dan, he's depressed. He's not a deaf foster child.
Okay.
You found your new roommate yet?
I think he just got an email about the apartment.
Hi, I'm Peyton.
So, yeah, this is your room.
This is very purple.
It's my favorite color.
Mixture of red and blue.
Are you gay?
No.
Oh.
Are you?
No.
Great.
I got a new roommate.
Oh, hey. Let's get my yoga on.
I have to say, I think I'm in love.
I'm gonna get out of my sweaty clothes and into the shower.
Yeah. Okay, sounds good.
So do you think I should just go for it?
Yes, that's why I was trying to set you up with Winona in the first place.
Okay.
Because you need to finally move on from Ashley.
Hey, would it be totally inappropriate if we spoon?
No.
Mom, she's like relationship worthy amazing.
Oh boy.
Given with your love addiction and all.
I want to be the little one.
I'd like to do it right now.
Me too.
Ooh. Okay. Ooh.
Come on, man, you're smarter than this. Look at what happened with Ash. Her and Dr. Wilbon and I, we had a very mature adult conversation. How you like them apples, mother? It's actually pretty good. What brand is it?